Well, this is Cook Serve Delicious 2. I was so graciously given a beta key for this. So, you know, I'm going to try to do my best and show the game in as good of a light as I can. Move this down a little just so I can see. Perfect. Okay. But now I can't see if anyone's watching. There we go. Wait. There. There. That up top. Get that up top. Okay. I think I'm finally good. It kind of sucks. I need to have my volume all the way down just to be sure my voice doesn't get cut out or anything. I've already gone through the tutorials, so that's fine. Three tutorials you play through, the rest are text. Using your keyboard works fine. Since this is beta, I'm going to try to, I'm going to try to not just play the game. Don't get me wrong, I'm going to play the game. One thing I'm seeing right now, okay, going into designer, you go back to the main menu, same with emails, and tutorials, no tutorials bring you back, so designer and emails, when you back out of them, they bring you back to the main menu and not this one. How about food catalog, look at all these foods. I think these are all the foods you can... Yeah, so these ones are all locked, but holy cow. There are a lot of foods. Got some fried seafood. Boiled eggs. That looks so good. That yolk right there. Mmm. I think that's, what is that? That's something. Sardines, maybe? I'm not sure. Stuffed artichokes. Cauliflower. Onigiri. Really good. Grilled fennel. Huh. Kimchi. Wild rice. Normal rice. Cookies. I shouldn't say normal rice. That's white rice. Okay. Oh, that went over to the side. Okay. Grits, veggies, tater tots, toast. Exciting stuff, toast. Tuscan bean side salad. Right now, I guess what I'm doing is just seeing if, just doing some light testing. After all, that's part of what the, what having the beta is all about, is testing. Sausage links, scrambled eggs, chili, forbidden rice. Alright, bunch of beans, some peas, pakora. What is that? Looks like... I mean, it kind of looks like chips, but it probably isn't. Kale chips. Mashed potatoes, Mexican rice, onion rings... Japanese fried rice, hash browns, green beans, German red cabbage, fruit spread, edamame, okay, dinner roll, sauerkraut, corn on the cob, chow mein, Brussels sprouts, whoops, went back, bacon, baked potato, black bean, broccoli, Agedashi tofu. That looks like jalapenos on top. Interesting. Yakizakana. Whole cakes. Is that a side, or can someone order an entire cake? It looks like it's a... Well, let's see. Entrees. Yeah, you can order a whole cake. all to yourself. Sub sandwich, steamed mussels, quiche, risotto, those scallops, sashimi, shish kebab. Hello, person who just came in. I'm not playing the game right now, just going through the entire menu, seeing that selecting and backing out works just fine. Carpaccio. I guess since you don't know this, it'll be good to say, I don't have the sound on for me, because if I do, then sometimes my voice cuts out, and that doesn't make for a very good commentary. None of this stuff can go on the menu, because it's locked for now. Cannoli. Looks like, is there jello in that cannoli? Dabooba. Alright. All these things still lacking a description, but that's fine. Small custom sub. Pot pie, pork loin, ice cream sundae. Hello, one other person who also came in. How's everyone doing? I mean, these foods look fantastic. Is that cereal? It is. It's just cereal. That's great. Wok dish. Shrimp and veg. So, full disclosure. I've done 2 days of just standard serving. And one of the chef for hire missions. So I've got a little experience. I've done those, and there is a lot of food. and it all looks good. But I've done. Pancakes actually have a description. Alright. I haven't really been paying attention, but I think that's the only thing that's had a description so far. And I mean, I said earlier, that's not a big deal. Descriptions are descriptions, and, you know, doesn't mean the food doesn't exist. I just don't know as much about it. Alright, we're getting there. We are getting there. I feel like I have to do this just to justify getting the beta. And also, it's nice to see all the foods. Steak fingers. Huh. I've never heard of fried steak. Like fish stick, but with steak. Chicken strips, corn dogs. So I think it goes without saying, in case the two of you don't know, if you haven't joined the Cook Serve Delicious Discord, you should do that, and that'll give you a chance to get beta access. I think he did it last week and this week, but I don't know when the next time's gonna be, but he just randomly chooses some users in the Discord for beta access. Okay, steak fingers, are in Texas. Alright. I haven't seen them. I've just seen the, like, chicken strip basket from Dairy Queen. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 21, 22, 23, 24, 24. 24 and 5 is 120. So there are 120 entrees. Whoops. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. There are 56 sides and 10 drinks. So yeah, that's a lot of stuff. My pantry. Oh, that's nice. Okay. Can I actually buy stuff now? For sale. Can I buy chili? You can't. Can't buy things yet. Not included, but that's fine. No, there are a ton of different recipes for each dish. Each entree, I should say. Side dishes and drinks are pretty self-explanatory. Not available. There is two-player mode. I don't know if that's available right now. Alright. And tower. Okay. So I've already found that going into designer and emails and then backing out brings you back to the main menu and not this campaign menu. So that's important. But let's get into some gameplay. Just gonna do a normal day. So put in some entrees. Let's see. I guess in the game, food detail will be what the food is that you're selecting. I like the salmon. Or that's not just salmon. That's actually fish now. There are a bunch of different kinds. I didn't like tacos. Tacos are like nachos, but in a shell. Is that like stir fry? We'll go with that. Chicken is alright. Let's go with spaghetti. Spaghetti is actually kind of different from in the first game. In the first game, that had a bunch of recipes, but in this, it's a holding station food. What is that? Looks like there's some garbanzos in there, some broccoli, I'm not sure. But it's something, so we'll try it, and we'll go with filet mignon, just because that's good stuff. Sides, you gotta do salad. Let's see. Are those... looks like maybe okra? I'm not sure. And fries. Fries are standard. Alright, drinks. We'll go with some sodas. Well, maybe do some wine to go with the steak. Alright, so that'll be my menu for this day. Let's just get into it, and I'm gonna be terrible. Okay, let's go. So we'll start off by putting some spaghetti into a holding station. Same with tabula. Okay, so let's see. Parsley. And then tomato is tea, cauliflower, garbanzos. Alright. This guy wants a shrimp sizzler. So oil, onions, green pepper, red pepper, yellow pepper, shrimp. Perfect. Alright, spaghetti meatball parmesan, and that's spaghetti now. I should get one of my sides up. So salad. L-A-C-G. Oh, really? Okay. Let's see then. Oh, wow. Yeah, that window is very... there we go. That should be better. Okay. Better? I think so. Alright, so I cannot really talk when I'm playing, and I think that's understandable. So this is new fish. You have all these different types of fish, and you still cut off everything and season it, so that's the same. Well, let's see. Okay, that's good. This is good. Dishes take much longer, I think. Let's see, Kasumarzu. Wine? Boom. That is so nice. Okay, what was that? That was the salad. Salad's gone. Let's put some fries up. So, three sweet potato and shoestring. And dunk. Oh my goodness. Okay, oil. Onion, green, red, yellow, beef fajita, chicken fajita. Okay. Spaghetti meatball parmesan. Three. Oil, onion, green, red, yellow, beef, chicken. I shouldn't have done this. I should have just kept going down the list. Okay, six. Okay. Oil, bacon mignon. Seven. Eight. Tilapia. And that one's good. Okay, six. Sauce and truffle butter. Yum. Okay, tilapia. Oh no, I don't have any tabbouleh. Get that. Okay, parsley, tomato, cauliflower, garbanzo. Okay, five. Four can go out. This is albacore. Crap, I'm out of spaghetti! I should have made more spaghetti. Okay. Get the SM. Okay. Oh, GRYB. Elk. Okay, that's red snapper. Gotta flush the toilet. Okay, you guys are waiting on the spaghetti, which is done now. Five. Four. Six is good. Dishes. And RUS. Flush the toilet. Deckard. Roaches. Trash. Just get it down there. Okay. A little bacon. Let's see. My side's about to go out. So let's get four in there. Crap. No! I'm sorry, I ruined that mignon. I ruined the filet mignon. And that is maybe the worst thing to do. Because it's just so good. Okay. Wait, is it actually rush hour now, or is it the next rush hour? It's the next rush hour. Okay. Oil, onion, green, red, yellow, beef, chicken. Snapper. Mackerel. I'm sure you can hear the keyboard going crazy. Okay, tabbouleh is about to be out, so let's make some more. Couscous, tomato, cauliflower, and parsley. 6, 7. Oh no, 7 wasn't ready? Or maybe it was and I did it wrong. Sauce truffle, 5. Red snapper. This is a lot. Yeah, I don't really look at the top of the screen where that warning shows up. So rush hour usually catches me by surprise. Mahi. Okay. Oh no, I'm out of spaghetti. Alright, LCS. trash, mash, 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 mash. Okay, sauce truffle, 6, 9, 7. Spaghetti's almost done. It's almost done. Just wait. Okay. Is the sound low for you? Because I have the sound off for me. And the reason I have it off is because otherwise my voice gets cut out every now and again. So I don't really know how it's doing. Alright, and that's... I'm guessing that's all stuff in the designer, which is not up right now. Game sound is low. Alright, let's crank it a little. Bring it up to there. Is that better? Well, I mean, I can't hear any of the game sound, and that's the way I need it. But I mean, I'd like you to be able to hear it. Alright. Let's do one of these. Let's go to Edie's. Got number 1 and number 6 good. Awesome. Alright, so we got chicken, we got some kind of salad, dessert shooters, fries, mac and cheese, salad, and soda. Let's do it. I think I'm going to immediately fill up all of the holding stations. So get some fries in, sweet potato and 3 French. Some salad going. LCTG. What? Okay. And macaroni. Chicken. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Chicken's the same. You just have to place it first. Alright, 2 mousse and a cheesecake. Man, those look good. Alright, 3 mousse. Nice and easy. What do you eat with mousse? What side do you take when you have some mousse? Alright, let's see. Ranch, cheese, egg, croutons, or R, mushroom, tomato, F chicken. God, does salad go bad super quickly? Mushroom, broccoli, and peanuts. Chicken. Bread. Cheesecake. Pea cream, key lime pie. Alright, gotta replace the salad. Salad does go bad quickly. So that's good to know. And are you less? I think I'll keep salad off. Well, no, I'll do salad quickly. LCTAG. Because I knew rush hour was coming. Bacon, egg, crouton, tomatoes, and G chicken peas. Ranch, cheese. Ready to put croutons? Okay. Chicken, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 4, ranch, cheese, egg, crouton, mushroom, tomato, G chicken. 5, cream, 6. Okay. 4, oyster, ranch, bacon, cheese, egg, crouton, tomato is tea. Ranch, 6 is good. Cheese, egg, crouton, mushroom, tomato, F. 4. I pressed 5. I said 4, I pressed 5. Bacon, parmesan, croutons, ham bits, H. 3 is good. Refill the water. Not water, you know what I mean. Cucumber, 4 is good. Caesar. Parmesan, croutons, G chicken. Grilled chicken, that's what the G stands for. It's grilled chicken. Alright, those are bad. Get some more fries down. Some steak fries or tea and shoestring. Clear up the bugs. Alright. This is going well, actually. So, broccoli, pea, see? I haven't started to actually recognize, what Mexican paradise entails. But now I know that's M-A-T, or Matt. Like, I haven't started memorizing the names of recipes so I can just immediately start pressing the buttons once I see the title. Which I think is understandable. Alright, so after hitting that, if you it's hard to talk and do this at the same time, to the surprise of nobody. I don't know if that was seasoning or breading that they wanted. But I put seasoning on, so we'll see. Tuna's cheesecake. I put cheesecake and not cream.
Ruined!
Gotta do dishes. And trash. And that, and some salad. RTBP. Parmesan. Apple to cream. Okay, I think I might actually be able to talk now. When you hit the space bar to go to the next page, if you're still holding the, or not even holding, but like, immediately after pressing ranch, if I press space, it will, you know what, let's make this a delicious. Boom. Immediately after pressing space, so I'll go like R space in quick succession, and it will still be registering the R that I'm pressing and immediately put croutons on before I can say anything about it. I don't know if that's intended, if that's something that's just wrong with me or what, but it's something. How many? And one average and one bad. So I think average must have been me messing up the seasoning or breading on the chicken. And the bad was... What was bad? What did I do that was bad? I can't remember. But something was bad.